Another bill sent to the governor's desk today lowers the number of weeks one can collect unemployment benefits from 26 down to 16. That bill was debated about a month ago and aims to address the Iowa labor shortage. Republican leadership were at odds, though, about whether or not to include a one-week waiting period before someone could claim their first unemployment check. That one-week waiting period was later dropped from the final bill.